human beings created from sulalah, or quintessence of liquid, and made his progeny from a quintessence of the nature of a fluid despised. Al-Qur’aan, chapter 32, verse 8. The Arabic word sulalah means quintessence or the best part of a whole. We have come to know now that only one single spermatozoon that penetrates the ovum is required for fertilization, out of the several millions produced by man. That one spermatozoon out of several millions is referred in the Qur’an as sulalah. Sulalah also means gentle extraction from a fluid. The fluid refers to both male and female germinal fluids containing gametes. Both ovum and sperm are gently extracted from their environments in the process of fertilization.